It's two runs on four base hits, no errors, and a couple of men left on. Eighth inning coming up. It's the Pirates 4 and the Red Sox 2. Show. It's all over, and you see the reactions there to the final out. And down on the field, we'll get a chance to watch the presentation of the Commissioner's Trophy to the new world champs.
Here now is our final line score tonight. For the victorious Pirates, 4 runs, 12 hits, no errors, they left 18 runners on base. For the Red Sox, 2 runs on 5 hits, no errors, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 47 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at PNC Park, 38,362. The Pirates thank you for attending tonight's game and remind you to please drive home safely.